Ultimately, I'd like to see a parliament where people are respectful and they debate the issues and don't make personal insults or jibes.
No, yeah, good on you, mate.